Today we're going to show you the clamshell. A lot of people carry tightness in their hips from sitting all day and from poor posture, and this exercise is going to help to open them up. And particularly it's going to hit the gluteus medius, which a lot of people miss in their workouts. So this is how you do it. You want to be lying on your side on the floor with your head resting on your lower arm and your other hand stabilizing yourself. Your legs are stacked, your core is engaged, and then you just want to lift your upper knee as high as you can and lower it again. And the key to this exercise is keeping your feet together. You don't want them to separate. It's a powerful exercise with powerful results.